I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you.
Terima kasih.
You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
One time when okay. I
was... Missing in action. Kita suruh menyelamatin Sandra.
So, you've met Eli.
Yep.
You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid. Cover me!
Ada apa? Ada yang nyerang? Gak ada. Apa karena megang mananya banyak banget side misi bos atau misi utama?
Militia has been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place, guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know. But the way things are going, we need those supplies here, not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But
bisa fokus kau ngebuat bomnya aja bos, jangan
cara kabel.
Otaknya kau salah potong kabel atau salah mencet gitu, terus itu meledak gitu bos.
There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck and be careful out there.
Don't worry about him.
Enggak, ini misi utama bos, bukan side misi.
I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Who knows
what kind of police parts are around anymore?
Ntar dulu aku pengen nyelamatin beruangnya tadi bos, gagal karena diganggu ketangkep sama si Jack tadi. Ini sangat benci sama orang lembah ya. Hampir semua perkataannya bilang kalau masalah kita harus mengorbankan orang lembah dan itu wajar.
No one should treat an animal like that. I don't care who you are.
Hey deputy, thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter. He's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you too.
Now we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, Colt tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Oke, kita tangkap beruangnya. Gak ada waktu, sekarang kita menuju ke beruangnya dulu, bos. Ke Cheeseburger. Ah, mancing dulu. Ini radio tower lagi di hack atau kayak gimana, bos? Aku gak bisa ngedenger dengan jelas suaranya. Ya, hunter ya. Di sini hunter lawan hunter, jadi banyak banget pancingnya ini. Ntar dulu, ini pancingan baru enak banget bos, enteng banget sih buat mancing ini, gampang banget. Oke.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Oke. Ada di building, ada di bangunan supply, tempat kayak semacam kayak gudang. Gampang banget mancingnya ini. Gak ada perlawanan sama sekali. Oke.
Okay.
Wah, banyak banget musuhnya ini. Is burger. Ada musuh kah? Nice. Mantap. Ah, ini dia cheeseburger. Kasih dia salmonnya bos, gede banget salmonnya, tapi dia udah sering sama manusia sih, harusnya udah agak jinak dia harusnya, tapi nggak tahu lagi kalau dia bakal nyerang kita. Oke, nice bos, dia jinak. Mantap, kau bakal jadi pengganti anjingnya, tapi aku nggak tahu juga pasif skillmu apa. Nice. Kalian mau nangkap burger gak bakal aku biarin. Cheeseburger, jangan main maju ke depan aja. Oke. Okay. Nice. Pandangan. Bingung banget nih ngeliatnya. Nice. Bangun. Mantap. Oke. Okay. Banyak banget orang. Sorry, aku jadi ikut ngebom kau. Mati juga. Oke, udah mulai sepi. Bangun. Nice.
God damn. I heard you found cheeseburger. As long as he's with you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, cause you know he's got the diabetes.
Oke, kita dapat cheeseburger. Nice. Bakal lihat skillnya apa bos, pasifnya will exercise his right to attack, will draw focus during combat. Ah, jadi musuh bakal fokus ke dia, dia tank. Tank bos, ada bentukannya ini tank ini. Oke, okay, nice.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry.
Ah, senjata baru kebuka juga. Nice.
Calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Mountain Arm Convoy.
Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult.
Yep.
Good work. Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd barrel him all anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Orang lebih peduli sama Cheeseburger daripada aku. Karena dia selebriti di sini, bos. Oke, next kita bakal nyelamatin ini. Aku pengen ngeliat senjata baru apa, dan aku pengen langsung ngebeli. Kalau uangku cukup, harusnya cukup sih kalau untuk buat beli satu senjata aja. Nggak dua, ataupun tiga. Kalau cuma satu aja harusnya cukup. Harusnya. Udah mulai ada pesawat musuh, bos. Malesnya. Oke. Okay. Ah, bazooka ada yang baru, bos. Ini yang tracking, kah? Kalau yang tracking, aku bakal beli kau. Katanya ya track. Yep, tracking bos. Pelurunya yang track nge-track bakal ngikutin ngejar musuh terus. Oke. Pasang scope. Nice. Nah, kau taruh di sini. Kasih scope kali 4, range-nya jadi 6. Pasang peredam. Sama kasih extended. Nice. Kalau coba dipasukkan. Bye bye. Gak ngejar kan? Oh yang ngejar bos. Nice. Kalau aku bawa ini berarti perknya aku harus buat naikin yang basoka bos. Basoka yang mana? Ini kan? Iya roket launcher 99 perk. Dulunya ada berapa ini? Sisa 2 aja. Setidaknya aku cuman buat fokus buat nembak pesawat musuh aja bos. Kalau ada jadi pasukannya bakal kepake. Iya bos, nggak ada bangunan silo yang kayak cerobong asap gede gitu, nggak ada di sini. Nice. Kamu nggak bawa sniper, jadi kalau ada yang jarak jauh sejauh ini mana nyampe. Ini kalau udah sampai di ujung paling atas bakal langsung lompat aku. Oke. Ntar dulu ini bisa dilewatin kendaraan juga kayak ada kendaraan musuh itu soalnya. Kira nggak bisa, harus emang jalan kaki di sini. Masih ada jalan nggak bisa? Oh iya masih ada jalan bos. Ntar dulu sebentar ya, aku pengen lompat pakai bunyi switchnya dari sini. Nice, mantap. Oke, go. Ah, belakang.
Let's go, ruin their day.
Dari? Sebelah? Atas? Enggak. Ah, oh, kalian enggak. Oh, bukan. Nice.
Hope you found something useful.
Di bawah sini, bos. Goblok. Bingung antara milih parasut apa apa? Wingsuit. Empat. Nice. Outpost depan ini bos. Oke. Okay. Nggak bisa nembak mereka dari jarak jauh. Kenapa? Karena aku nggak bawa sniper bos. Oke. Okay. Kalau bisa aku pengen nyelesain darah sini dengan lancar. Oke. Okay. Mereka semua ada di atas. Di atas semua loh mereka. Aku harus ngabisin yang di atas dulu bos. Kalau nggak gitu bakal ribet banget aku, soalnya penglihatan mereka kan bakal ngeliat yang dari atas ke bawah banyak. Nice. Miss pula. Snipernya dulu. Nice. Mantap, tumben lancar mereka nggak mencet alarmnya. Apa cuma satu di sini alarmnya? Oke. Okay. Nice. Kira aku udah prepare kalau mereka bakal mencet alarmnya, bos. Sudah siap-siap. Ternyata enggak. Wow, ada hunter. Itu kayak yang bakal jadi temen. Datanya sih ya. Jess Black namanya. These were delusional soldiers. They're frauds.
It's important.
Terserah kau, Jacob. Kau ngomong apa terserah.
That's great work, deputy. You won't believe how long the cult were keeping our people prisoner there, starving them for Jacob's fucked up conversions. And thanks for springing Jess. You might want to check in with her. She's one of the best whitetails we got.
Ah, dia dari Whitetail.
You've been doing some great
work. Dari kelompok Whitetail juga. Teman-temannya dari si Eli deh, dia yang udah ditangkap dan berhasil kita selamatin. Punya bicara sama si Jess Black. Apa misi apa yang bakal kau kasih? Keren banget kau kayak di salah satu karakter di Hunger Games.
If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name the Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary.
Yep, nggak ada menakutkannya sama sekali namanya. Namanya aja the Cook.
Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold.
Okay.
This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Ah, langsung itu ya langsung bisinya.
This way.
Ah, naik kendaraan. Oh enggak, dia kan hunter bos, jadi jarang banget naik kendaraan. Tapi bakal lama kalau kau jalan kayak gini dan tujuannya jauh bos. Aku harusnya bawa sniper juga ya.
Man.
Dibakar hidup-hidup orang. Tapi aku penasaran apa pasifnya dari si dia
ini.
Dipisahkan jadi dua kategori bos, lemah dan kuat. Yang lemah dibunuh, yang kuat bakal tetap bertahan. Kayak gimana bilangnya? Sangat-sangat gak aku suka ini tuh. Yang lemah tetap di bawah, yang kuat bakal ada di atas. Dan yang kuat akan saling senggol-menyenggol, sedangkan yang lemah cuma bisa ngelihat, gak bisa ngapa-ngapain. Kau langsung nembak? Aku aja berusaha menghindarin. Kau main langsung tembak aja. Oh, oh. Oke. Tapi dia untuk archer cepat juga ya nembaknya. Ah, salah satu prajurit kesukaannya ga? The Cook.
The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Reach the vantage vantage point with Jess. Bareng dengan Jess. Nice. Masih banyak ternyata. Wah, yang gede bos. Jadi tank banget ini si cheeseburger. Masih ada lagi. Nice. Selamatin mereka. Nice. Ada Cook yang mang nangkap mereka semua bos. Oh ini kah, nggak kelihatan. Oke, sekarang ikutin si Jess lagi. Kapan kita ketemu sama si
gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up.
Ngerinya. Cerita yang diceritain sama dia. Gak ketahuan dulu. Nice. You can stop worrying about the collapse now. Get going. That's what I call a splitting headache. Nice. Go. Up. Selamat tinggal. Kau. Sama yang 11 ini. Oke. Okay. Udah. Oke, okay. Masih perlu ngikutin si Jess lagi. Berapa banyak ini yang harus kita selamatin, Jess?
Yeah, the parents on posts decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kid said yes.
Jangan bilang yang anak kecilnya itu ini cewek, bos.
They took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damned faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Ceritanya seriusan gak ada seneng-senengnya sama sekali, bos. Sama sekali gak ada senengnya. Oke, sekarang pakai zipline yang ini. Wah, rumah pohon banget ini. Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. Anaknya yang bakar ayah orang tuanya sendiri, bos. Sweet smell of roasting flesh. Who's a good bear? Never forget that. Yep, bener anaknya ternyata dia. Bener aja. I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of. Jadi The Cook cuman pengen main-main sama keluarganya si Jess ini, bos. Soalnya abis si Jess ngebakar orang tuanya, The Cook ngilang gitu aja. Gak ada ngasih kabar apa-apa lagi. Suara apa itu? Jess, kau pengen naik kemana? Tinggi banget ini, teman. Ada kok sembunyi di daerah sini. Kelihatannya ya, bos. Banyak banget yang teriak. Teriaknya kayak kesakitan banget. Dibakar gak itu mereka? Ah, yang main api tuh kayak yang namanya yang dipanggil Cook. Karena alasan dia main api juga, dia makanya main dipanggilnya The Cook. Wow, bahkan yang bisa nembak anak panah api, bos. Tinggal The Cook aja ini, tinggal urusanmu sendiri tuh. Kau pengen aku yang ngebunuh atau aku bunuh? Oke, okay, nice. Udah kau bunuh, mantap. Jess, kau di mana? Kau di atas. Oke, okay, kita bicara sama Jess. Gimana kau? Oke. Okay.
And I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy.
Ya, balas dendamnya udah selesai, bos. Sekarang dia udah nggak ada tujuan lagi.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Mending kau ikut aku ngancurin
Colt.
Jacob.
Eli. Maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me.
Oke, okay, kita dapat Jesse, bos.
Thanks for everything you've done.
Nice, mantap. Kita dapat Jesse, teman baru. Jess Black, kita panggilnya Jesse lah. Oke, okay, kelihatannya. Apa lagi? She don't make friends easy, but if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl.
Keep her safe for me, okay?
Okay.
She's been through a lot.
Nih, orang tua punya kenalan banyak banget kelihatannya ya. Hampir semua orang di sini kenalannya tuh orang tua. Oke, kelihatannya sampai sini dulu video Far Cry kali ini. Dan kayak gimana bilangnya, di tempatnya si Jacob ini berasa beda banget bos. Aku kayak berasa ingat, jadi ingat Far Cry 3 bos, dimana dari map pertama ke menuju ke map kedua itu beda banget feelnya. Dari yang ngejaganya, terus musuhnya, dan juga pimpinannya bos, benar-benar berasa beda banget. Kalau di si John itu lebih kayak pertempuran antar agama dan politik gitu, mana yang benar dan mana yang salah gitu. Tapi kalau si Jacob ini enggak bos, lebih ke kayak gimana bilangnya, militer. Yang kuat dia yang berkuasa, yang lemah tetap ada di bawah apapun yang terjadi. Keinginannya si Jacob itu bos. Nice. Bye. Mantap, beneran homing ini bos. Roket launchernya nggak rugi aku beli ini. Oke, okay, jadi untuk sementara itulah map kedua dari Far Cry 5. Untuk nextnya kita bakal nge-save dia bos, port drop main ini bos, dan ngejelajahin map bagian sini. Masih belum terjelajah semua sih. Ah, sama ini. Oh nggak, ini di bagiannya pit, jadi nggak. Dan kita bakal melakukan misi, beberapa misi utama, dan cari tempat buat mancing, bukan salmon, bass. Ya buat nyari bass itu di mana aku nggak tahu. Ya jadi sampai sini dulu video Far Cry kali ini. Semoga kalian suka sama videonya. So, see you next video and always enjoy the game. And bye bye guys. Dadah. Itu tadi salmon, yang di sini salmon juga kan? Ya salmon juga, sama aja. Bass, aku nyarinya bass bukan salmon. Tapi nggak nemu. Ya udahlah. Tapi misi tinggi-tinggi ini misi apa? Oh, kira misi utama, ternyata enggak. Itu collect mid. One set misi aja. Oke, okay. Dadah. 4 kali banyak banget.